In 1996, Snow began experiencing respiratory problems which forced him to retire from performing. He died 3 years later at 12:30 a.m. on December 20, 1999, from heart failure at his Rainbow Ranch in Madison, Tennessee, and was interred in the Spring Hill Cemetery in Nashville, Tennessee.